What? Another social media platform? You've got to be kidding me. And how are you managing it all? Hi, everyone. My name is Melinda Van Fleet, and welcome to Transformational Tip Tuesday in 3 minutes or less. And yes, there is another social media platform that launched just about 2 months ago. It's called the Wisdom app. Wisdom had been emailing me for months and months and months, and quite frankly, I just didn't understand what was going on, but it's finally live, and I got on the app last week, and I have to say, I really, really like it, and I like it so much better than Clubhouse, so much better than Clubhouse, and I'm going to write about that on medium.com, but for the sake of this video, what I wanted to chat real quick about was understanding your energy around social media and being yourself. And that is the topic I talked about today on the Wisdom app and was super excited when I had two callers join in for the discussion. One of the callers brought up though about people really being able to speak up and speak their mind and share their story, which I totally believe in. But what I've come to realize is that I have no problem doing that because one of the main reasons is I'm a 3-5 in human design. What does that mean? That means the 3 profile line is my lessons, my story, my hardship, the martyr, the mind loops that go on in my head. And then the 5 means that I'm meant to teach it and share it with the rest of the world. So I have been living in my design for a long time and only in the past year have really come to recognize it, embody it, and infuse it in my coaching. What does this mean for you? It means you may not be designed the exact same way. So it may not be natural for you to share your journeys and stories as it might be more natural for some other people. So as we're living in this world where people are forming judgments and opinions, you really have to get comfortable with where you are and what you wish to be. However, I will say this, you can still learn those traits. If you're not naturally inclined to share your story, you can still learn those traits. It just may take you a little more work and a little more work around fear, judgment, comparison, triggers, mind loops, all the things, right? All the things. And quite frankly, even as a 3-5 in human design, I have had to do that work too. So I had put together a foundational course beyond basic. What's holding you back? It's a 3-part course that really starts to dig in and work on those things so you can feel better about your content creation and move your business forward quickly. The 3 modules are these. 1 is limiting beliefs. The 2nd one is comparison. And the 3rd one is judgment and self-judgment. And it all goes in a circle. When you have fear around any of those things, one thing affects the other and you have to continually work on it. Yes, do the work and nip those things in the bud. So I will put the link to that course in the notes of this video. It's also on the homepage of both of my websites, beyondbasicscoaching.com and melindavanfleet.com. And I really, really hope you check it out. I kept it super affordable and evergreen as well as private. So you can just do the work on your own and get to a place where you feel better about yourself and you're able to move your business forward fast. So I hope you like this Transformational Tip Tuesday. Check out the course. And in general, just realize we're all different people and we're all on our own journey in this lifetime. And you can do it too. Thanks for watching. Bye.